Hey everybody, John Evigood here. Good evening greetings from Dallas, Texas. We are currently traveling on Interstate 45 North. Exit 0.9 miles away to Highway 21. We're down to 16 miles away to Cisco. This could be McKinney, Texas. Somewhere on Interstate Highway 75. Exit 21, got it. Okay, 635 west. Tomorrow, we're going to be picking up a load out of Garland, Texas. Somebody with their high beams. Stay on this road for for 2.7 miles away, exit 22B, Dallas North, tollway north. exit, which is Windhaven Parkway. .6 miles away. Should be this exit right here. Windhaven Parkway, there we go. We're down to 3.3 miles to the receiver, which is Cisco. We're getting there, slowly but surely. better than this. But we're only 1 mile away, so can't be that bad. 14.2, there you go. I wonder if this is the same place I'm thinking about. I've been to a while ago. Take it that the middle lane is a staging area? Kind of makes sense, right? That's kind of smart. All right, good night, everyone. Once again, thank you so much for watching. Peace. Good morning, everybody. John, if you could hear, greetings from Louisville, Texas. According to that water tower, this is actually Louisville. But the address on Google Maps is different. Who knows? All right, we got to find door 32. That's where the shipping receiving office is located. Alright, later. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we've been assigned to door 42. Hold on for a second, please. Okay. 42. They would put lights on the dock numbers, you know? It'd be so nice. Thank you.